Now we are going to start exercise number 10.2. Question number 4 is prove that the tangent drawn at the end of the diameter of the circle are parallel. Okay, both the diameters are the parallel. So first we draw the diagram. O is the center of the circle and let AB be the diameter of the circle. Two tangents PQ and RS are drawn from the point of A and B respectively. Okay, then radius of these tangents will be perpendicular to the tangent. Thus, OA is perpendicular on RS, OA is perpendicular on RS and OB is perpendicular on PQ. So, angle OAR is equal to 90 degree, angle OAS is equal to 90 degree, angle OBP is equal to 90 degree and angle OBQ is equal to 90 degree. So, it can observe that in this alternate interior angle, angle OAR is equal to angle OBQ, both are the alternate interior angle, and angle OAS is equal to angle OBP, these also both are the alternate interior angle. Since the alternate interior angles are the equal, then the lines PQ and RS will be the parallel. Clear? Question number 5 is the length of the tangent from a point A at the distance is 5 cm from the center of the circle is 4 cm. Find the radius of the circle. Here we have to prove the radius of the circle. Okay, so first we draw the diagram. One side is 5 cm and other side is 4 cm. So let us consider a circle centered at the point O. AB is a tangent drawn on the circle from point A. Okay, given that here OA is equal to 5 cm, AB is equal to 4 cm. So in triangle OAB, OB is perpendicular to AB because radius of perpendicular tangents are the point of contact. Using Pythagoras theorem, in triangle OAB, AB square is equal to OB square is equal to OA square. Okay, AB is 4, OB is not given and OA is 5. So 4 square is 16, 5 square is 25. If we subtract 25 minus 16, then we will get 9. So, OB is equal to 3. Okay, hence the radius of the circle is the 3 cm. Question number 7. If two concentric circles are the radii 5 cm and 3 cm, then find the length of the chord of the larger circle which touches the smaller circle. Okay, two concentric circle कौन से होते हैं जो एक के अंदर एक बने होते हैं. Okay, so let the two concentric circles be the centered at the point O. And PQ be the chord of the larger circle which touches the smaller circle at the point A. Therefore, PQ is the tangent to the smaller circle. Here, OA is perpendicular on PQ as OA is the radius of the circle. Then we are using in triangle OAP using PGT. OA square is equals to plus AP square is equals to OP square. Okay, so is 3 square plus AP square is equals to 5 square. 3 square is 9 and 5 square is 25. Then it will be AP square is equal to 16. Then AP is equal to 4. Now in triangle OPQ. In triangle OPQ, since OA is perpendicular to AP and AP is equal to AQ. Because perpendicular from the center of the circle bisect the chord. Okay, PQ is the chord and AP is the bisector. So we can write PQ is equal to 2AP. AP here is 4, so it will be 2 into 4, so it is equals to 8 cm. Therefore, the length of the chord of the larger circle is 8 cm. Now, question number 8 is, a quadrilateral ABCD is drawn to the circumscribing of the circle, then we need to prove that AB plus CD is equals to AD plus BC. Okay, so circumscribing ka matlab hota hai ki jo circle andar ki side bana hua ho. Okay. So, it can be observed that in this dr is equals to ds. dr is equals to ds because both are the tangents on the circle from the point D. Kisse ban rahe hain? Dono point D se ban rahe. Give it to equation number first. As it is, hum likh sakte hain ki cr is equals to cq. Both are the tangents from the circle of the point C. Give it to equation second. Then BP is equals to BQ, also the tangent of the circle from the point B, and AP is equals to AS, tangents of the circle from point A. Equation 1st, 2nd, 3rd, 4th. Adding all this equation, we obtain LHS ko LHS ke saath plus karte aur RHS ko RHS ke saath. So DR plus CR plus BP plus AP is equals to DS plus CQ plus BQ plus AS. Then we can write DR plus CR is plus BP plus AP. Okay. ये दोनों मिलके ए सी डी बना रहे हैं. ये दोनों मिलके हमारा क्या बना रहे हैं? ए बी. इन दोनों से हमें मिला AD और ये हमें मिल गया BC, क्लियर। तो हमें यही प्रूव करना था कि AD प्लस AB प्लस CD इज इक्वल्स टू AD प्लस BC, और ये हमारी यहाँ पे जो हमारी प्रूव करने की कंडीशन थी वो प्रूव हुई।